The Champions League round of 16 action was all live as Brian Diaz strike gave AC Milan a 1-0 win over Tottenham, while VAR decision denying a Kylian Mbappe goal as Bayern Munich take a 1-0 victory over PSG. In the other games, Borussia Dortmund Karim Abiyami scoring a classic 63rd goal against Chelsea as they win at home 1-0. While Club Brugge losing 2-0 to Benfica at home. Subscribe and follow for more sports, scores, news and vibes coming through. Till next time.